I'll show you two different and my most favorite techniques which I normally use. The first way to convert a MOV to MP4 is by rename option, where we change the extension while rename. First of all, go to My Computer. Click on the View option. And select or check the File Name Extensions option. Now, go to the MOV file. Right click on it. Click on Rename. Now, replace MOV with MP4 and press Enter. By doing so, normal video editing software like Filmora easily accepts such MP4 files. But Premiere Pro requires the actual MP4 file format. So, the VLC media player becomes really useful in this situation. I have used the VLC to convert MOV to MP4 several times without any quality loss. So, let me show you how to do it. First of all, open the VLC media player. From the top left corner, click on Media option. Now, click on the Convert/Save option. Then click on Add to import the MOV file, or you can drag and drop the file as well. After you added the MOV file, click on Convert. On the profile, select Video for MPEG 4 1080p TV/Device. Then click Browse to select the output folder. Once you choose the output folder, click on Save. Finally, click on Start to begin the conversion process. The process might take some time depending upon your file size. Once the conversion completes, you can start using the MP4 file. So, I hope this tutorial has been helpful for you. If you like this video, then subscribe to my channel for more useful tutorials like this. And this much for today guys, see you in the next video.